हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू पेंट अ स्ट्रीट सीन इन विच देयर विल बी अ प्ले ऑफ लाइट्स एंड शैडोज. देयर विल बी अ पीपल, लॉट ऑफ पीपल एंड सम बिल्डिंग्स, सम कार्स. सो इट इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पेंटिंग. And myself Santosh Gurai, and I am from Jamshedpur, India, and I have been uploading YouTube videos on regular basis, and I have been seeing good responses from many of the people around the world. So that is what motivates me to paint, and so today I would like to say one thing, that there is no shortcut in watercolor. You know, it requires time and practice. So in my upcoming videos I will explain lot of things, and what all hurdles I have passed through. I don't want other people to struggle on those points. So please like and share my paintings, my videos, so that I'll get the motivation to paint. And there are a lot of things in my mind about watercolor, and I'll be teaching all those topics in my upcoming videos. Hope you people are enjoying, and will enjoy the upcoming video also. So thank you so much. And one more thing I want to tell you, that I have been getting requests from so many people that I should explain the process and the colors, what colors I am using when I am doing the painting basically. So in this painting I will be explaining the process and what all things about watercolor I know. And so enjoy. Thank you so much. Thanks. Hello friends. Today, as I said, I am going to sketch a very beautiful street scene. And I am going to finish the sketch now. So there are some four cars over here. So this is the car, very tiny car, because it's far away from the foreground. And there are two people walking on the street. So here I complete my sketching, and I am going to start my first wash now. So sky, as usual, I am keeping it blue, ultramarine blue, with a gradient wash from top to bottom, and I am using bit yellow ochre along with some orange. So it is the time around 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock. So there are variation in the color, so it is warm and cool. So at the middle I have applied some warm color, and in the foreground also I am using some cool color. So I have used some cerulean blue on the van, then I am using now some violet color and I will use some burnt sienna in the foreground. So I have mixed some burnt sienna along with the violet. So now my paper is completely dry after first wash. So now I am starting my far objects with very low intensity of pigment and bit darker tone. Tone is bit darker, but the intensity of color is very low to create an illusion of near and far. So this has to be done very carefully, because all these shapes are very important although it is at a far. So few buildings and few objects at a far distance, and some two cars are there. So those two cars I am going to paint now, just to give the suggestions. I need not to give the detail of the car because it's far away from our eye. So in order to, you know, break the monotonicity of the painting, I am using some red in between, some crimson. So if you see, this painting is mostly I have used blue color. I don't know why, but you know, I felt like using blue color. So you know, this watercolor, it depends upon the mood. And sometimes what happens, I will paint the same painting with some bright colors, yellow, green and everything. So it, you know, your painting also depicts your personality plus your mood, and how do you feel at that point of time when you are painting. So this is what, so this is the front object, I mean foreground building. So I am using some more amount of pigments and trying to suggest the building, not giving much detail of the building. So this is the darker place. Excuse me. Hope you are enjoying my painting. If you have any suggestions, any comment, please write it on the comment box. And now I am going to paint the van. So I am giving the number plate yellow. You know why? Because in India, this yellow means it's a commercial vehicle, whereas if it is white, then it is a personal vehicle. So this shows that this van is commercial, you know, it is used for commercial purpose. So this van in India, this van is made, the manufacturer of this van is Maruti. And nowadays you hardly see this kind of vans nowadays in India. So earlier it was very popular van, and lot of space inside it. So now you hardly see this kind of vans. It looks great, you know, and it's very easy to carry lot of things with this van. So in front of the van you see a blue car. This car is also blue. So this is the bottom part of the car. So I have applied some darker tone, and you know, this shadow is so important in cars and vehicles. if you do not put the darkest color at the bottom, it won't look like, you know, it will look like it's hanging on the air. That is why you should apply the darkest tone at the bottom of the cars and buildings. So this is the building beside the car and van. I am going to paint it in brown or orange. I have applied some water over there, so it's a very loosely painted, because that is not my point of attraction, that is not my focal point basically. So I am not giving much emphasis. So this is how the painting is going on. Yeah, so this is the foreground, that is why I have applied some darker tone over here. This is the bottom of the car. So this is the shadow part. This is the shadow part, and I have used some darker tone. Okay. Hope you people are enjoying. If you like my painting, please press the bell icon and subscribe my button. And please do not forget to share my paintings to others who are interested in watercolor. And I am basically doing my watercolor only. I'm not concentrating on acrylic. Sometimes I do some acrylic painting also, but my passion, my first love is watercolor. Because of its, you know, its beauty and its vibrancy, I love watercolor most. So this will create the perspective in the painting. So this is the darker tone, and if you see the painting now, it will create a depth in the painting where the light is coming from the right top, and some portion of the light is caught by the car, and that is the beauty of watercolor. And this is the first van, and then this is the car. Yeah, so the car is almost finished. Yeah, so these are the detail lines basically. Sometimes I use my finger to create the, you know, merging effect. So some of the darks I am placing to create some interest in the painting. You can see, but you know, this requires a lot of practice. Even now I am learning from everyone around the world. And you know, last I have uploaded some more than 50 videos. If you go through those videos, you will learn a lot of things. And I don't know whether you will learn or not, but I am sure you will enjoy it if you like watercolor. So these are the details I am giving to create the depth in the painting. So this is the darkest part you can see, and one humble request to all people, all the people, if you like, please write it on the comment box. Even if you don't like, please write it. And and just suggest me how can I, you know, improve what I am showing, and I will try to upload those videos what you people like. I have so many things in my mind about watercolor, so I will explain one by one. So here I am trying to create the depth in the painting. Yes. So these are the darkest part in my painting, and you can see it's very interesting. And now I'm going to draw pupils on the street. Some two pupils are there. One is in red suit and another is in blue. Both of them are walking on the street, entering into the colony, I think. Yeah, it's a kind of colony only. So one fellow is carrying something there in his hand. People need to identify what is that. And have completed my painting, almost it is done. Now I am going to touch the final darks, lines and all. So these are the touching lines basically. And you know, this is what, in the final 5 minutes, you should always watch the final 5 minutes of the painting, because here the artist creates the magic in the painting. Without this, the painting looks very dull. And this is what you should know, that how to give the final touches. Yeah, so these are the directional lines which creates a depth in the painting. Here I have used very limited amount of color, very limited, and yes, so thank you very much for watching my painting and giving time to watch my painting. If you like, please subscribe and share my painting to other people who can enjoy and get benefited from this painting. Thank you so much. Stay safe. Stay healthy. God bless you all. Thank you so much.